We're going to continue with the country genre right now with Lone Star's 2001 hit, I'm Already There, brought to you by Aaron Kelly. Here he is.
He called her on the road from a lonely cold hotel just to hear her say, I love you one more time. A little voice came on the phone and said, Daddy, when you're coming home? He said the first thing that came to his mind, I'm already there. Take a look around. I'm the sunshine in your hair. I'm the shadow on the ground. I'm the whisper in the wind. I'm your imaginary friend. And I know that I'm in your prayers. I'm
Yo, dude, you know what? Listen, something. You get the makings of a great man. I'm telling you, you're really young and it's coming on. The thing you got to work on, I think this is really good, right? Thing you should work on is the lower notes. When you first started, I was like, oh, where are we going with this? But when you hit your power zone in the middle, it was like, I was like, yo, man, this dude can sing. What? So listen, a job well done. Still some work to do, but job well done.
Thank you.
I love you, and what's weird is that you're like 16, right? 16, and you stand up, and the way you carry yourself, I don't feel like it's posing. I feel like it's real, the way you stand, but you stand like you're like 30 years old. You have the confidence of someone so much older, and I think you've sounded better. I really thought that was a tough song for you. I love that song, and I felt like it was a little too much song for you because I know you have a great voice. I've heard it before, but I just didn't think that was terrific. Sorry. I know. I'm sorry.
I love you. You come out on the stage every week and you give it your all. You really do. You're in it and I can feel that. But honey, that song, first of all, it's in the third person and it's about a man calling home to talk to his kids on the phone. And you're 16 years old. It's not relevant to your life. And that was my problem with it, is that how can you feel a connection to it?
I was telling the story more than...
Well, look, if it's any help, Cara, I think what you just said is complete and utter rubbish. You can't keep getting all literal because he's 16, he should be doing this. It's a beautiful song.
Great song.
It was the right type of song for you to do. Compared to last week. It wasn't a great vocal, but what it did have was it had emotion, and I could tell you were trying hard. But if we keep going down this road, you can't do this, you can't do that, we're going to confuse these people so much. It's just a nice song. Get over it.
What were you trying to say? What were you saying to them?
I was saying that I was trying to tell the story of the song more, not from his perspective, like just... as a story, kind of like the narrator.
When you have kids later, do the call and tell Kara about it, and everything will work out.
1-866-IDOL-06, 1-866-436-5706, or you can text the word vote to 5706. Do not vote until the end of the show. Thank you, Aaron. Good luck to you, all right? Next up, we're going to go back to the 70s with some Queen from Todrick after this. Hang on.